I wasn't always like this. I haven't always had superpowers. And I haven't always fought to protect people. You've heard the story of how the Protectors were formed by Dr. Charles Batchelor. But you haven't heard the Protectors' individual stories. So let me be the first to introduce you to mine. This is how I became Stronghold. I was born mute on the 24th of February, 1983. My birth name is Anthony Edward Stryker. My mother died while giving birth to me. Nevertheless, my dad was a good and supportive dad. One day, my dad had to go out of town for some reason, and my grandma took care of me in the meantime. But she wouldn't be alive for much longer, nor anyone in that town, except me. The nearby nuclear power plant had exploded and destroyed the entire town. I was somehow the only survivor. Still to this day, I'm puzzled by the fact that I was the only survivor. Well, me and my dad, but he wasn't there when it happened. Mr. Stryker, I have good news. Your son is alive. Oh my gosh, it's a miracle. Thank you. That's okay. I was okay. But no one realized that the explosion gave me superpowers. But I didn't figure that out until I was an adult. Me and my dad moved to a new town, and I spent the rest of my childhood there. Since my dad was a martial arts teacher, I asked him one night over dinner this. I don't know, why? I suppose it would be good for you to learn, just in case someone is trying to kidnap you or something. Still to this day, I have no idea why I asked that question. But I'm glad I did, because turns out I did need to use it one day. When I turned 18, my father died. The man who took care of me and loved me so deeply had died. I attended medical school and became a brain surgeon. Even now, I was saving lives. I became a millionaire because, if you didn't know, brain surgeons earn a lot of money. One night, I was walking back to my penthouse when this happened. Thank you, but I can take care of myself.
Bruh.
Jeez, I just saved her life. But turns out she could take care of herself because that woman was Miss Elements. Do you remember her? Anyways, that day I discovered that I had superpowers. And I thought that the most likely reason for me gaining my powers was the explosion that I was in. Although don't quote me on that because I am not 100% sure. But it's the most likely reason since all the other superheroes got their powers from explosions. Over the weeks I tested my superpowers, seeing what I could do. I discovered that anything that a human already has, like strength, I have but 100 times better. My speed, strength, immune system, senses, healing, mind, stamina, and more are 100 times better than a regular human's. That's how Dr. Charles Batchelor explained it. So with my newfound powers, my martial arts skills, and my being a doctor factor, I decided that I can help people and use my skills for the greater good. Since I was super smart, I made my own special suit to protect my identity. And so I became Stronghold. I protected Canberra, which is where I lived, and my country, Australia. And with new enemies on the loose nearly every day, I feel that since I have these powers, that is my responsibility to protect the people of Canberra from villains like Rage and the Hunter. In the day, I am Dr. Anthony Edward Stryker, but at the night, and just whenever a supervillain shows up, I am Stronghold. It'd be so weird if someone was listening to that through a door. Everyone. I am pleased to announce that the newest member of our team is Jackie Pizza. So, what can you do, Jackie?
Well, I can change my voice. I can swim really fast.
Underwater. I can breathe underwater. And I can fly. Ah. Is that it? Yeah. Okay, that's cool. Yeah.